best part of it is dancing with my sisters. Everywhere we go, we can dance no matter what's going on, and I think sharing that passion is the best part of dancing.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
Anything else?
I agree.
Okay, so what would you have to say to children like us nowadays who want to be successful in their dreams and their lives themselves?
I would say just be confident in whatever you're doing. No matter what you're doing, make sure you're passionate about it. Make sure you have the confidence and it radiates off of you so everyone else knows that you're great.
I would just say make sure that you love what you're doing and not just doing it because someone's making you or because your sister wants to, you know. So just do it because you love it.
I would say be yourself and do what you want to do because you love doing what you do. And mainly just push yourself to be more creative than you normally are. And then, like, fame or whatever you're looking for will come out of it. You don't have to try to please others.
I also say keep your own brand. Keep your own thing. Don't try to, I mean, you can do stuff with other people, but make sure you guys stay yourself.
Thank you for your time. It's Amelia and Adina dabbing out.
Thank you.